Yeah, we thought Kawhi was coming, but look, I ain't even mad. Because he left us with some money, we giving everybody bags.
You get a bag, everybody gets a bag.
Same old Bron from the top.
From the top now.
Thought it was over, but it's not.
But it's not, no.
Same old Bron, but a new LA made a trade, now watch us bounce back. Kawhi took his talent to the LA seas. Yeah, they got a squad, but I ain't losing sleep. Cause we got Green Ranger, Killer Kuz, and Boogie Cousins, and I can't forget my dog AD. I remember every single person that was hating, claiming I'm the person that nobody wants to play with. Now when they mention who will likely win the ship, I keep hearing both the Clippers and the Lakers are the favorite. It's funny how these narratives change every time. Like now people saying I ain't better than Kawhi. Yeah, he blew through the East, won himself a ring, but let's not forget that I did that ish 3 times. I'm just saying, late shows coming. If you think Stephen Curry is the greatest point guard, I'm about to make you sick to your stomach. Yeah, we thought Kawhi was coming, but look, I ain't even mad.
Look, bro, I ain't even tripping.
Because he left us with some money, we giving everybody bags. Same old Bron from the top. Thought it was over, but it's not. Same old Bron, but a new LA made a trade, now watch us bounce back.
It's only entertainment.